Let's construct logic circuit for full adder by using NAND gates. Here the hint is you need to check the expression where you need to have all the parameters which must be related with dot and complement. Let's check that. Here in some expression all the parameters are related with dot here? No. So for that what I need to do? I need to bring that expression in the form of dot and whole complement. For that, I'll be applying double complement here. When I apply double complement, I will be getting the expression in terms of dot and whole complement. Let's apply the first complement. When I apply first complement, all the plus sign will be turns to product and the whole complement will be splitted into individual complement. Let's write that. A bar, B bar, C in complement, this plus turns to product and then A bar, B, C in bar, whole complement dot A, B bar, C in bar, whole complement dot A, B, C in whole complement. The first full complement will be there as it is. Okay. Now you just check here. All the parameters are related with dot and whole complement is there. Then you can stop here. Further simplification is not needed. This C0 expression. In C0 expression also we have plus sign. So to remove that, what I know, I will be applying double complement. Applying one of that complement will be giving you plus turns to product and then the whole complement will be splitted into individual complement. And one more whole complement that remains as it is. So if you observe this expression, here we have got all the parameters which are related with dot and whole complement is there. So now I can stop simplifying and then we can proceed with the logic gate circuit construction. Here I'll take the first step is A I'll be taking and then I will be using a inverter that is made up of NAND gate only. That is a shorted end of NAND gate which will be giving you A bar. I have taken that here. And then similarly, I can take B bar by shorting the NAND gate. B bar I have got here. And then similarly for C input, I will be connecting a shorted end of NAND gate to get C bar. Okay. Now I have I'm ready with A, B, C and A bar, B bar, C bar. So now take the first step. A bar, B bar, C in. Whole complement is there. This is a NAND gate function, right? So now I can easily construct that. A bar, tap A bar, B bar and then C in. I can take C in here and connect a NAND gate. Okay. The output is A bar, B bar and C in whole bar. Next term is A bar, B, C in bar. A bar, B and C in bar, that is here, connector and NAND gate. A bar, B, C in bar, whole bar. Next term, A, B bar, C in bar. A, take from this and then B bar from this, C bar from here, you have got a NAND gate. A, B bar, C in bar, whole bar. The last term is A, B, C in whole bar. Take A, B and C in and connect a NAND gate. You will be getting A, B, C in whole complement. And all these parameters, all these terms are related with dot and whole complement. So that you can use one more NAND gate. So this will be giving you the output sum. Next is carry out. A dot B complement. I need to take A from here and B use a NAND gate. You have got A B bar. Okay. A B bar. And then B C in. Take B and C in. Use NAND gate. You will be getting B C in whole bar. And then A C in whole bar. A and then C in NAND gate, A, C in whole bar. Okay. Now all these terms are connected with dot and complement so that use a NAND gate. Okay, that's all. You will be getting your C naught. This is how you need to construct a full adder circuit by using NAND gates.
Hope you like this video. Kindly like, share, subscribe for more videos and press bell icon to get upload notification. And don't forget to comment your topic of interest in the comment section. Thank you.